Hello everyone, thanks for joining us again. It's Aaron here at Skyline, joined with Chris Schaefer, Director of Technology and Innovation at Skyline. And we're in the middle of a series talking about cybersecurity things for Cybersecurity Awareness Month, which is the month of October. And Chris, so we've talked about understanding what hardware assets we have, what software we have on those assets, what vulnerabilities exist on those hardware and software, and who has access to it. Mm-hmm. But what things can we actually do to actually make it more safe?
Yep, so the Control 5 is the first control that talks about really directly increasing the security of the devices themselves. And it's about establishing secure baselines for the devices. And actually, another thing that Center for Internet Security does is they create these device baselines, the IS level 1, level 2 baselines. There are other ones out there. DISA STIG is one of them. There are a couple other device baselining standards that are created to meet certain requirements. But the CIS level 1 baseline is a good place to start. It has a lot of like good cyber hygiene practices, right? Like some good password policy stuff, making sure audit logging is turned on, which is actually the next control, and a couple of things like that. And it actually, once again, it ties back to the vulnerability management. That same piece of software that does vulnerability management can frequently be used to assess the devices to make sure they're in compliance with whatever the baseline we define. And just having those baselines, like I said, just that alone goes a really long way to mitigating a lot of the potential attacks. So turning off unused features, securing ports, stuff like that.
Great. Thank you, Chris. We hope you all join us again next time.